Hey guys, Brian here. Welcome back to the shop. Got another typical job here today. Got a cylinder head with the exhaust bolts all broke off in it. So this being a V8, of course, it's at odd angles. So I've got it shimmed up here in the back to where my level says this face is level. So I'm gonna get this clamped down and we'll see about getting this over where I can take an end mill and go in there and go after these bolts.
Thank you.
got all three of them drilled out and retapped all these other holes on here too, so maybe I can get this back on and back into action. Thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, I'll catch y'all later.